this is an amazing 1977 Gibson Explorer that I used to have on my workbench, and the owner asked me to replace the tuners, and this guitar used to have a headstock cracked, so I have to inspect that. I will also show you a bunch of Luthier hacks and how to repair a guitar nut without replacing it. Enjoy the video. now it's time for fret leveling. And these are the tools that I use for this process. I always prefer using wooden tools, and I won't show you now the process of fret leveling because I decided to make a separate video. It's one of the most important steps in building a guitar. And here is a little screw hack. Especially on vintage instruments, you don't want to mess up the holes of the screws. So if you want to reinstall the screw, put it in, turn it left, and then it clicks, and then you can turn it right. And I also always use hand tools, never use power tools for screwing them in. So once again, turn left, and then you can screw it in the right position. after checking the string height at the nut, I consider that the A string is still too low. The G string is perfect. All the other strings are perfect, but the slot of the A string is too low. Gibson guitars have mostly always lacquer over the nuts, so if you want to replace them, you have to cut the lacquer. But this is a vintage instrument, I want to avoid that, and therefore I'm using this method.